have our rabbit trap up. And it's number here.
Ooh, a rabbit! I just did today.
We're gonna throw some apple in there. Not too much. That should be good. We're gonna throw it at the back or right by the trap. Yep, they love apples, man.
Hi, what's that sound?
Tree.
And as long as it doesn't touch that little thing right there.
I hear a train.
That trigger.
I hear a train.
We're good.
I hear it.
All right. So we have our trap in place. We have a spot where the rabbits congregate at and they're seen. We don't want to put it on the line, the fence line too much. We wanted it here. So now we're just going to take our nature shavings. And put it around here. It closed. But don't worry, we'll fix it. Push this thing up.
Careful.
There we go. All right. And the slightest movement will get this thing.
Do you need a wood cross assist?
We got it back now. And we're going to gently put this on there. We want it to kind of look like a burrow. Okay? No human stuff by it. Alright, that's it, man.
Get that up.
The rabbit comes inside of here. Gonna go inside to get the apple. The cage is then gonna shut. We're gonna check this thing every morning 2 times and at night 2 times. See what we got. Thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe. We'll be back with more interesting stuff.
Yep.